family, welcome to my channel. My name is Ivy Marani. Instagram Ivy Marani, Twitter Ivy Marani, Facebook at Ivy Marani. I'm a model by profession. I'm an entrepreneur in real estate, and I also do German visas, other visas too for other countries. I help in passport. I advise you, and I help you get the right thing that you want to do. So today I want to talk about. Oh, first of all, thank you so much for the guys that came to my previous video when I was speaking about German visas. Thank you so much. That was amazing. The comments were so encouraging. And those who came to my inbox, those who asked for my contacts, thank you so much. And if you have any question after this video today, just inbox me. Just write anything that you want to write. And I assure you, I'll get back to you, because what I want to do is help people help themselves. So I'll advise you, help you, and how to acquire a visa of any country, whichever. So today, someone asked me from my previous video, which I was talking about how to get a tourist visa in Germany. Someone asked me about FSJ, how to get FSJ. What is FSJ? So I'll go see. Really, FSJ is Federal Volunteer Employment in Germany, and it's paid. It's not free, it's paid. And you know, most of these jobs, they don't pay much, but at least it helps you work in Germany. And after you complete your FSJ, you are able now to apply for what is called apprenticeship, where now you are able to use the skills that you acquired in FSJ, and you are able now to get a good job in Germany. I hope from there you've understood me. The intro part, you've understood. So I want to tell you how to get an FSJ visa. And this goes to the third world countries, the countries that are out of the European Union. You can still get the FSJ visa in Germany if you follow the right steps. So the first step you need to do, you need to study Germany. In Kenya, we have the Goethe Institute. You need to study Germany to study. And when you study Germany, make sure you pass. You get the B2, you get the F1 or F2. After you pass that, not F1, sorry, I'm confusing about the English and this one. Germany, you need to get the A1, the A2, and the B2. Yeah, you need to get that first. Then after that, you would have passed. That is called a passage. Because employers in Germany, they want you to be able to converse in Germany so that you can do your work well. And they can be able to send you to allocate you jobs like that. So what are these jobs you're going to do as an FSJ? You can do a job in hospitality, that is in the hotels, in the hospitals, like everything. You can do those jobs. You can do the jobs in NGOs. You can do the jobs in cultural association activities where you're an African, you're representing your country, you are translating for people, either Swahili to Germany. You can do a lot. That's why you need to learn the German language. So after you learn the German language, the next thing you need to do, guys, what is the next thing you need to do after you learn the German language? Yeah, you're not going to just go in a country without employment. Where are you going to stay? What are you going to do? So you need to find an employer. And how are you going to find an employer? It's easy, just go online. And I'll say this slowly for you to understand. Go to FSJ-Living-Germany-.de. On that website, you're going to be able to apply for the job. Once you get an employer, man, and the employer gives you the letter, you're good to go. You'll just come, or you'll go to any other agency that will be able now to apply your visa. As simple as this. As simple like that. Just get an employer, get your German language certificate, make sure you pass. Then after that, you're able to work in Germany as an FSJ, as a federal. Then after you complete your FSJ, then you're able to go for the apprenticeship. just like that, you'll be able to get a career in Germany. Thank you so much. Feel free to ask any question about any other category of visa. I'm here to help you. Thank you so much. Subscribe to my channel for more videos.